And then people making choices. So many people have stabilized their lives and given themselves new possibilities through community. Yeah, the recovery community, fantastic support. But it has to be something they invite in, doesn't it? Not something that's inflicted. You will go there and you will learn from them, and you've got a similar life, so maybe you can support one another. It's got to be a different kind of conversation that helps people see how being part of that will ease them through that really tricky journey towards something they've identified and articulated as an outcome. And that outcome might be, you know, I will be contributing to the world, maybe doing some voluntary work myself. I'll be building bridges back to my family. I will be seeing my grandson again, and I will be supporting others. So if that's my outcome, then the journey makes sense about what they need to work on, building bridges with their daughter to see the grandchild, creating that sense of hope. So that's what should define our work.
And you're right, because those are, and I think this is so important, they are different outcomes to anyone's relationship with drug or alcohol. The relationship with drug or alcohol will change in order to facilitate that journey, but that's not the outcome. The outcome doesn't get described in that terms. Like you say, the outcome is, yeah. And I hear it a lot. I know what you're talking about, relationships, families. I hear people strip it down to even more kind of basics, really. I just want to be able to sit around the table and have dinner with my mum again and stuff like that. You know,
yeah, exactly.
They put it in those really concrete languages. And when they describe it that way, the words alcohol or drugs aren't in that description of the future.
No.
That doesn't mean they're not going to have to change their relationship with alcohol and drugs, but it isn't. It's something that happens as part of the journey. It isn't the end goal. Yes,
so well described. And that outcome is perfect, because nobody says in their outcome that they will be destructively drinking or no longer in touch with family. You know, it's not their outcome, is it? But the journey to get there, how challenging. And
of course
it's enormously challenging. But once you've heard someone's articulated outcome, you're alongside them, deeply and respectful of how tough it is.